Whenever you purchase a new Xiaomi device, you get a ton of bloatware installed on your device, and admit it, you want to uninstall them, but some apps you cannot because there is no uninstall button in app management settings. You might think it will require a root access or a bootloader unlock to remove bloatware and you take back steps. Well, it is easy to remove bloatware from MIUI, and there is no need of root, unlock bootloader, or even no need to use command prompt on your computer, because there is another method which allows user to remove bloatware easily. So before we get into video, take a second to subscribe our channel and press on the bell icon to get updates. So first things first, enable the developer option on your Android. Go to settings, about phone, which is on the top, tap 7 times on MIUI version and you will get a message that you are now a developer. Now because I have already enabled the developer options, I am not getting that message. Now you have to enable a USB debugging in developer options. For that, go into settings, additional settings, developer options and turn on USB debugging. To remove the bloatware from MIUI, you must have a Java SE development kit on your computer. The link is in the description below, so don't forget to check it out. Just go onto that link and download Java development kit on your computer. But make sure you have to download .exe file instead of .zip file in case of Windows. The next thing is to download the Xiaomi ADB/fastboot tool. Again, the link is in the description below, so don't worry about that. So download the file having an extension .jar. Once downloaded, open that .jar file. If your computer shows any dialog box that might show you software to choose to open that file, then select the Java SE development software. You should get the screen after it opened. Connect your device using the USB cable. You will get a pop-up on your device screen asking for authorization, then just tap on OK and you are good to go. It will automatically detect it and show you the list of applications installed on your device. And just select the applications you want to uninstall and click on the uninstall button, and it's way more simple. So it will uninstall the applications from your device which is running on MIUI. So that was a simple method to uninstall bloatware. I hope you liked it, and if you liked it, don't forget to hit that like button and also subscribe our channel for more amazing content. Also, if you are facing any problem, then comment section is there for you.